Well, let's get the hell out of here. Let's go. My name is Michael Barefoot. I am a comedy magician, so do you want to see comedy or magic tonight? Okay. I will do comedy and magic. So what's not funny? That's magic. Hey, that's magic right there. That's magic. That's magic. I know that candy, you messing with that stuff back there? Let's give it up for Scott and let's give it up for Candy, the two guys before me. They did a great job, guys. Great job. I'm originally from the South, and this is how I get my dates. Yeah, my little brother, he's not as good as me. He's still using duct tape. But he's getting there. Wow. Watch very closely. So magic happens when the knot vanishes. See, watch very closely. Magic. And the knot vanishes. The knot vanishes. Now, y'all too damn serious in here. Shit, man. I'm just trying to do jokes up here, man. This is comedy. I travel the world doing magic. I get paper cuts, road cuts, and oh! I'm glad you're laughing at my pain. Thank you so much. I'm originally from D.C. Yeah, that's Darlington County, right beside Florence. Now, I always ask, because I'm a nice guy from the South, I always ask, can I do my black comedy?
Sure.
All right. I love black women. Oh, you ain't laughing now, are you? I love black women. I love black women because I can give them something that a black guy can't. Like a telephone in my name, not my baby's name. And you know what they say once you go black? Nah, you get stabbed about right here. They're scared to laugh. I thought they were real rednecks. Excuse me, scared to laugh. I thought they were tough out there in trucks, those mud trucks. I thought they were tough. But being half Indian and half Irish, I'm from a tribe. I got a special tribe. My tribe's called the Slapaho tribe. Well, that's not hard, but Slapahoes. Yeah, explain it to him. He'll get it. I'm not doing as good as my little brother. He's from the Pimpahoes. He's doing so much better than me right now. Pimpahoes. Just found out my cousin was gay. We call him Brave Sucker. He was spending too much time in that tee-hee. All right, time for a card trick. Ooh, card trick. Ooh. Now, ladies, after the show, I do practice safe magic. I had the standard deck. It's the standard size. Standard size. I learned this magic trick when I was my dad, when I was a young lad. We were in Vegas, and we saw this famous magician. His name was David Coppertone. But before I do the trick, let me show you something. Since Donald Trump came up, I got to do my Second Amendment right. It works too. Watch this. Raise your hands. Raise your hands, girl. Hands. And pull the shirt, damn it. Pull the shirt. Little white lies, they matter. White lies, they matter. Little white lies. Yeah. And here we go. Watch the cards. Watch the cards. Watch the cards. He had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 playing cards. I knew right then and there that he wasn't playing with a full deck. And he tossed out 1 card, 2 cards, 3 cards. Snapped his fingers, did a magical gesture. And he had 1 card, 2 cards, 3 cards, 4 cards, 5 cards, 6 playing cards, people. Woo! Okay, you look so impressed, I'll do it again. So, I went to the magic shop. It was called the Harry Houdini Ball Shop. And I said, hey man, you got that trick? He goes, well, first of all, I don't know the tricks your wife does. Then I said, if somebody put something in his mouth, my zipper stuck. Oh, on with a trick. So he had one card, two cards, three cards, four cards, five cards, six cards, and he tossed out one card, two cards, three cards, snapped twice, and he had one card, two cards, three cards, four cards, five cards, six cards. I said, yeah, man, that's the one I want. He goes, sorry, son, we're sold out. I said, sold out. He goes, yeah, we got the new age. The new age one. Yeah, the one card trick, the two card trick, and the three card trick. And he tossed out one card, two cards, three cards, four cards, five cards, six cards, snap twice, and you have one card, two cards, three cards. That's the one that you want.
Yeah.
Then I said, nah, I need about 5 more minutes in my show. So I need the one with one card, two cards, three cards, four cards, five cards, six cards. And he tossed out one card, two cards, three cards. That leaves you one card, two cards, three cards, four cards, five cards, six cards. That's the one you want, people.
Yeah.
That's the one. That's the one. But I can do it without the counting, too. Macho Man music, please. The young black lady right here, please stand up on the end. I got music for you right here. Yes, the young one, stand up, girl. I got music for you. Go ahead. Ice, yeah, sit down, girl. You can take your own. I've been here all damn night. I only got 3 more minutes. Just take your time, girl. Just take your time. It's all about you. It's all about you. Now, my last one. Thank God. I mean, I'm not a religious man. I don't know if I'm really gay, homophobic either, because, you know, I can't eat that chewing gum that squirts in your mouth anymore. I can't. Okay. Now watch closely. This is for everybody who has ADD. Who has ADD? Okay, just because you're taking medication, you still got it. Okay? Now watch closely. It's the USA Today's paper. You can tell by looking, it don't have much in it. But watch ADD, people, watch. See, I didn't rip it. You just thought I did. ADD people think I ripped it. See, if I ripped it, I'd say, it looks ripped, don't it? Don't it look ripped? It looks ripped, man. ADD people say, yeah, I saw it ripped. Oh, look at this. A small psychic midget escapes prison. They call it a medium at large. Now watch closely. This is how it works. You see, I'm not about to hear. I just want okay. You laughing? You gonna tell a story in the car? He was doing it. I saw it tear. I didn't torn it. I tore it. Or something, I don't know. Donald Trump! I'm just kidding. Now, watch close blondes. This is for the blondes. My hands will never leave my arms. Now, if you feel like helping, go ahead and help. Hey. It's just an illusion that they're ripped. It's an illusion. It's reality that's going to stay that way. Now, my name is Michael Barefoot, and I'm glad we came together tonight. Whites, blacks, rednecks, Muslims. His daddy's got the best chain of 7-Elevens I've ever seen. He got the best chain. I love those Scorpions, man. Oh, my God. Because I had sex in a 7-Eleven restroom one time. Yeah, I got Slurpees. My girlfriend went to the doctor. She said, what's wrong? I don't know, I keep getting these brain freezes. And did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Well, my name is Michael Barefoot, and we're always going to create magic together because it looks a little something like this.